Back in 2016, we announced the iconic ROG Claymore, a gaming keyboard with a unique detachable numpad. And today, we're redefining that icon with ROG Claymore 2. Let's take a closer look at the detachable numpad. When it's time to play FPS games, you can switch it to the left or right of the keyboard to give your mouse in hand more room to maneuver. Or if you prefer a smaller 80% TKO keyboard, you can remove the numpad completely. The numpad has four fully customizable keys to perfect your setup. And you can even map hotkeys and macros onto the number keys. And this gives you numerous macros for MMORPGs at your fingertips. Claymore 2 also includes the new ROG RX Blue optical mechanical switches. These switches feature a 1.5mm actuation point to give you lightning fast inputs that are much faster than traditional mechanical blue switches. The 65g actuation force provides a very satisfying, clicky, and snappy response that blue switches lover will enjoy. The ROG RX Blue switches provide 65% less key wobble and 50% more consistent keystrokes when compared to traditional mechanical blue switches. It can also be specified with ROG RX Red. Claymore 2 can be used in wired mode with the bundle USB Type-C to Type-C cable. Alternatively, you can use the 2.4 GHz wireless dongle to connect to your PC. To maximize your game time, ROG R&D engineers combined an energy-efficient design with a 4,000 mAh battery for up to 40 hours of gameplay on a single charge. In addition, just 30 minutes of fast charging lets you play for up to 18 hours. With its detachable numpad, two-mode connectivities, ROG optical mechanical switches, and fast charge functions, ROG Claymore 2 gives you unmatched levels of versatility and exciting new ways to play.